Okay, so group two is doing a pop toss. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 will be your left hand down here. Actually, that's group one's gonna start it, but everybody does this. Okay, so we have it in our left hand. Left hand's on the tape. It's just a flutter up, 2, 3, 4, turn around. Grab 5, we did this before. 6, 7, 8, turn around. That should have been on 8. Anyway, you should have been turned around. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then we do an extension in front of you. 1, 2, 3, 4, up, 5, down, 6, turn, 7, 8. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So the whole thing together will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The people that start are going to do the extension again. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So from the other side, left hand is on the tape. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You're grabbing here. 6, 7. You're starting to turn. So your left foot is stepping on 7 as it comes down. 7, 8. Then push out. 1, 2. Turn 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. If you repeat, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so if I did this right, group two does the pop toss. So you go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So that would be group two. So there's a hold after the toss and the cone. Then group one, you're changing your flags while they're doing the pop toss. And then you're up, ready to go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then you do it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.